This was a bucket list. One of my bucket lists was eventually writing a song, because it's just got to be done. They always say that there's a song in everybody. So I'm playing around with a few chords in my head, and it just happens to be when Hull are playing in the semi-final, and Hull win. And these chords and the thoughts that had just started coming through my mind were just, I got to get these down. And about 35 minutes later, I'd got this song.
Thank you. Wembley, and boy,